Well, that's not a ghost. What the hell are you, Jeremy?
I'm a baby ghast.
Baby ghast. There you go.
Ow!
Jesus, right. Ryan, you cross-eyed Boston.
Hey, Gavin, ready? Look
are
at the
we
stairs.
Ready to finally...
He's crossed and they're up and down. Yeah. It's both.
You looking at the stairs, Gavin?
Yeah.
Oh,
Jesus! Yeah, that's pretty awesome.
You're a little ghost.
Being haunted by Jeremy.
I'm Baron Samedi from James Bond.
You sure are.
Oh, it's gonna be really weird if I put armor
from
on.
From Live and Let Die.
Live and let go. Alright, we should start.
Okay.
Boo, boo, boo. Wasn't that the beginning?
I thought Ryan was going to do a intro. Bit. No, oh. You want to do a thing?
Sure, well, we should say the video starting.
Well, the video started.
Hey-o.
Hey!
Yeah, but all that stuff of him flying down the stairs was good.
All right.
Whatever.
Then we'll leave it in, guys.
It's Halloween. We're doing a
Direct
Halloween
some
thing.
More.
Trick or treat. Why is the floor looking at you?
Oh, because it's spooky.
He has an eyeball.
Happy Halloween.
Animated textures.
Children.
Let's go outside,
so this is
everybody.
The 2015 Monster Mashup.
Oh, look
pack.
At this. Oh, it's a little skull dancing. Oh, that's creepy. Oh, come, somebody step on this. I noticed this.
I'll do it.
Step on it. Look at the door.
Whoa! I mean, it scared me, even though I'm the Grim Reaper.
Want to see something awesome? I'm a head holding a head.
Oh. is it Gavin's head?
I like the idea of the Grim Reaper opening a door and going,
dress up.
All right, Phil.
Look, I found a mask. I'm going to wear a mask on top of my...
Jim Carrey's here, too?
Yeah, I'm about to do that. Hang on.
Oh, why'd you get that? Where is he?
Oh, this is way better.
Smoking.
I'm going to change costumes.
Smoking. Smoking. Smoking.
Hey, Jeremy.
Oh, look at the flowers.
Can you sit on my shoulder like a little angel?
Oh, yeah, fly in. I'll get it. Come here.
It's a dancing skull flower.
And I can, like, consult my angel, like, what do you think?
You're inside of each other a little bit.
Oh, wait. So could you be my head?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Walk into it.
Be me. All right. Hold on. Right.
That looks good. Take a step forward. There you go.
Wait.
Perfect.
Oh, no,
too far. Came out of me.
Came out the front. How's that?
No.
Yep,
still back still up. There you go.
There we go. Plus, it looks like your little tentacles are draping over him.
What's over there?
Over here. No. Wait, Jeremy. Just spin your head around in 360, like Exorcist. Oh, they're spinning in opposite directions.
Counter rotating.
Ow! Oh, look at this dancing flower.
Yeah, I have a dancing. Is it dancing in my hand?
Oh, where's?
Look at the one I'm holding. Is it
little shop
dancing?
Of horrors?
What
is
Baron
dancing? Dancing in his hand?
What does Baron Samedi say? He says he just has like a funny laugh. He's like sat on the end of the train.
What else can we find in this little city here?
So this is
open chests.
This is fun because this is kind of like the course that you guys built last year,
except way better,
much better,
way better. But minus here's the thing though, Jeremy, they don't have no games.
It
looks
true.
Nice.
Is this a real zombie?
Yours
or
was functioning.
Is this one of us?
But holy shit, look at this amusement park over here.
Whoa.
It's like a giant roller coaster.
It's a fake bed.
Oh shit, look, the cow is a devil. It's a devil cow.
Oh, I want to see that.
Look, Ryan, you can kill it in a whole new way.
Who set up fireworks?
Look at this. Look at this tripwire.
Where?
Oh, every time you walk in, it sets up fireworks.
I'm looking at him. He's behind the giant pumpkin.
I'm getting the shit kicked out of
him.
Should we go on the roller coaster?
Ow, who's kicking my ass? Who's fucking fighting me? Zombies? Fuck off.
Oh, Ryan's got a sword.
I broke a sword. I broke the fire.
Ryan, look at the cow.
Oh, yeah. It's hard to tell which one is the zombie.
Right, you should kill it and see what kind of
evil meat
you
get. I like the floating head holding the flower.
Whoops. I fell in a hole.
All right.
Whoa, that deer's pissed. Mmm, delicious raw beef.
I have one heart. I need food.
Oh, look at the villager. Look at the villager. He's got a costume on.
Oh, what's down here?
The Grim Reaper needs pumpkins badly.
Oh, there's a maze down here.
What
there's
is a maze?
Yeah, right where...
That's amazing.
Hey, should I press this button,
Ryan?
Oh, shit. I'm gonna go right.
Wait, where's Gavin?
Right,
okay, push a button.
Jeremy, are you doing the maze?
Yeah.
What did it do?
Nothing.
I heard a click. Oh!
Hey, Gavin.
Oh, my God.
You know what it did?
Jesus
it
Christ.
Fucking crashed the game. That's what it just did.
It blew me to the moon.
It blew you out of the game.
You motherfucker.
I went straight up in the air. Did you see that?
I did.
Saw the main menu.
And, yeah, you and Michael abruptly left.
Oh, wow. Did the whole game not crash?
No. That might have been
no,
it.
No, we're
you
still
took
fine.
Me with you.
I blew us both out of the game.
It.
Stop
right.
blowing me.
What happened?
Gavin set off a bunch of dynamite or TNT and blew us out of the game.
Should it just hard cut to us in Achievement City? Just like alone.
No.
In our costumes in normal Achievement City.
Well, good thing you guys didn't mess up.
I'm sending game advice again.
Oh.
God damn it.
It was like a man cannon.
I love the it didn't do anything.
All right. You guys should be able to get back in.
That was a mean trick. Oh, I spawned in the air where I was when I left.
That's fine.
I almost died.
Don't worry, Gavin. The gate still works right here.
There we go. I made a mess.
That was quite an
explosion. Holy shit.
Oh, is this the entrance
to
the roller coaster?
2 seconds and you fucked up Halloween Town.
We going to roller coaster?
My bad.
I love roller coaster. This is definitely the entrance right here.
Sweet. It's a pressure plate. Okay.
Yeah.
Kind of. So I'm going to do this. There we go.
You're going to go that way? Okay, I'll push it.
I just watched that movie. Like,
I think you're supposed to go the other way.
Whoa!
Should I go the other way?
I'm going down. I'm coming back.
Where's the pressure plate?
Oh, is this like, hey, is this like the cue?
I think it's the other way,
Jack. This is the line, right? Is this a line right here?
Yeah.
Is that what this is?
Yeah.
Everybody stand in line, one at a time.
Guys, I just went to Six Flags Great Adventure.
Hey, Ryan, push me the other direction.
Yeah, hang on. I broke something. Yeah.
Ooh, a spooky mind card.
It doesn't look spooky. It looks
grimy. You're not moving.
Cammy is spooky, Gavin.
Oh, yes.
Guess
hurry up, mind card break. Gotta get
you
over
Jeremy,
the...
you fat fucking ghost.
There we go.
Apparently you're old, too. You're fat.
No, wrong way.
All right.
Oh, wow, this is awesome.
Oops.
Whoa!
I'm
trying to break
right
this mind card.
Ding, 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 ding.
It's unbreakable.
Unbreakable.
I'm at the top. Go down!
Holy crap!
Whoa!
Oh, Michael hit the ground.
Does it do a loop? Oh, it's got a branch.
Okay, so, oh my god, it's massive. It's so much bigger than I thought.
It's huge.
I tried to change the camera angle while I was riding the roller coaster, and I hit the wrong button. I jumped out and killed myself. So that's why you keep all arms and legs inside the vehicle at all times when on a roller coaster.
I'm stuck on a hill.
I'll send you on it. Get inside that front
car. Can you see me on the thing?
Tree
I'm
now.
Stuck
where
in the middle.
I'm trying to break this one.
Yeah, my car's got really hard to break for some reason.
Okay, yeah.
Someone call the emergency services.
Come on.
What is it? 999,
Jack?
Yeah.
Yeah! Have fun!
Get on the telly, call 999.
Jack, you're going to crash into me. I'm stuck.
Jack!
Oh, now we're both stuck. Can someone give us a good nudge?
All right, coming.
Give me a good
whacking. Did you say you're stuck on you?
Boom. By the way, you can just push forward. It actually works now.
Oh.
Oh, interesting.
You can self-push. Oh, look at that.
Are you fucking cereal right now?
That's pretty amazing, right? Gavin!
Ryan's all about that cereal.
I'm super cereal.
I love Captain Crunch.
This actually looks like a scary roller coaster.
I would love to ride
this.
I haven't ridden a roller coaster in a long time.
You should do it.
Come on, man,
go!
Go
to Six Flags with us,
Ryan? It's fun as dicks.
I keep hitting Gavin. I'd love to go to Six Flags.
Why didn't you come when we went?
When did you go?
When did you go to
Six
Flags?
With Andy. Me and Gavin went like 3 years ago.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh,
Ryan,
you didn't go.
Ryan, you didn't come when we went in 2012?
Right.
No.
But
it was 2013.
It was end of 12 or early 13.
It's still 2015. That's still 2 years ago.
Here's why I think it may have been 2012, because I don't think I have any pictures on my iPhone, and I didn't get it until 2013. So I think it was 2012. I do remember we went out in the middle of the day. We went back to the car for lunch because we brought lunch, and I also brought liquor. So we got drunk in the parking lot.
And then Andy was lying on the ground.
He was lying on the ground in the parking lot. But then we went back in, and he tried to do that rope game. It's like that rope ladder where you climb it, and he was drunk off his ass.
I think I would pay to see that.
I got video.
He just kept paying over and over again to do it. It was pretty fucking funny.
He kept just flumping off
after
like one rung.
It was really funny.
Oh, hey, guys, there's another one. What?
You were doomed to fall by spider.
Oh, you just died right next
May to me. May 17th, 2013.
Oh, I was incorrect. Why didn't I film more of that? I must have had space or something. Dude, I sucked in 2013 with filming
you
shit.
You sucked?
And cataloging stuff.
Yeah,
like I look at my phone now, and I have like...
Oh, it's Purple Rain!
Oh, look at that. It's acid.
Purple Rain!
What is this nonsense?
I don't know. It's got like a left or right. Oh. All right.
Oh, look at the villain.
Do you want to go right or left?
I'll go right.
Okay. I need food.
Oh, what's this? That song is pretty long.
Holy shit. Oh my god. I'm going through paintings and
Are you guys in the clown house?
I went the same way too, apparently.
Oh, I'm in some kind of haunted house or something.
It's spooky.
This is the second
Minecraft snowing
Let's Play ever where Jeff wasn't in it.
Oh my god, look, there's a giant demon. Did you see this giant demon statue?
That's
anyone
awesome.
See this?
Let's go visit that.
That looks cool as shit.
Oh, I want to get
What's
up
he holding?
There.
Oh, he's like holding a tree. He ripped a tree out of the ground.
How do you make a redstone piece of track send different directions?
Yeah,
that's pretty cool.
That is cool.
This looks cool as hell.
It's like a split.
This is way better than the things you guys built last year. What the fuck are you doing?
I mean, yeah. We're just out of our minds. It's like the pirate. Oh,
this
Ferris
is cool
wheel.
As shit. This is like one of those themed videos that people like to make
creepy,
on the rails.
Castle.
Yeah, like the Beetlejuice one.
Yeah.
It's still
Doctor
going.
Doctor Who one.
It's still going.
Whoa, my god, it's cool under here.
Oh, I'm in the Hall of Heads.
Oh, Ryan, we hit a wall.
There's a snow area.
Oh, that was convenient.
Snowman.
We kept going.
Now we've changed places.
I like the zigzaggy track. It makes
oh, there's
cool.
A there's a big snowman thingy.
Oh, that was so cool.
Michael, your cape
the,
is whipping behind you.
That's awesome. I'll kill you.
Oh, wait. Is
oh,
it
I got splashed with potions.
Let's just say
yeah,
that
it is. It is. No, it
absolutely
is. Oh,
it is. Yeah, I'm looking at it. This is magical.
Dude, there's a whole carnival over here. There's a hand like a strength game. There's a shooting gallery.
Oh, let's go to the shooting gallery. If I could figure out where that is from here.
Hang on. We'll get there eventually.
Look at the giant castle.
Holy shit!
Are we all riding the roller coaster at different points?
I think so. Oh, Ryan, we just stopped.
I'm stopped.
I stopped.
God
getting kicked again.
I stopped dead.
We're getting dropped.
Yeah.
Oh, we're good.
I popped out.
Game loose.
We're fine.
My track, my cart went without
me. We absolutely need to check that castle out when we get off.
Wow. Look over there, ghosts.
Okay,
this is so cool.
How do I get to that?
This is a labs.
So, Michael, have you still been in every Minecraft Let's Play?
I think so.
So now you're two ahead of Jeff in Minecraft.
Wow,
dude. Where's my plaque?
Oh, creepy.
Who's been in the most Let's Plays? It's gotta be you, right?
No, I don't think so.
What? Really?
It's either you or Jeff.
I don't think
it's probably Jeff.
Whoa.
I don't know. I don't know that that thing is updated.
Wow.
You were way ahead of me for a bit, though.
Who, me?
Yeah, you had like 40 on
me. Oh, they're shooting stuff up.
What is Jack
spooky
saying?
Underground,
awesome.
Whatever.
It's a giant octopus. Look.
Yeah.
Whoa. Like spooky ghost octopus.
This
track going towards the zombie.
Fucking
going right into his mouth.
Long.
Whoa,
this is awesome.
Whoa.
Whoa, holy shit, that castle.
Hey, audience, figure out who's been in the most Let's Plays. There's only like a million.
Yeah. I think it's you at this point. I'm gonna put my money on you.
Okay. Give me your money. I accept.
Ooh. Ryan, are you in like the giant octopus right now?
Oh, Ryan, that was cool. We just went through the house with like stairs that went nowhere. That was like a fourth dimensional house.
Like an
oh,
Escher
gosh,
painting.
It just rained potions.
This thing is so long.
God,
do you ever look at Halloween themed stuff?
It's gonna eat me, IRL.
Like purple and orange, and just think, damn, it's an eyesore.
Some of it
like
is,
Halloween
yeah.
is an
yeah.
ugly time of year.
That's fine.
Can be.
Everything. Oh, Ryan, you bumped
holy
me. You bumped me.
Shit.
Just get out.
I did.
Thing.
I jumped off the track. Now I'm climbing. Kids, do not try this at home. Do not fucking run up the track.
Somewhere Matt Bragg is crying.
I'm still going.
You say Matt Blagg?
Oh,
somewhere
Ryan.
Matt Blagg
oh,
is celebrating because he didn't have to fucking build this.
I'm going this way now.
Oh, were you going the other way?
I'm the other one fucking
whoa.
Playing Destiny. I don't
Matt
think he's crying.
How did you come that way with that big jump?
I just went the other. I jumped from somewhere else.
Lil Jay can't stop coming.
Can't stop. Whoa. Won't
so
stop.
This is a different way than you
oh,
came.
Oh, God damn it. There's a
oh,
no,
dude,
I
look
came
at this
through
view.
This way, I think.
There's a minecart in front
know
of me.
How.
I assume that you recognize this room, which
I
is
do.
Super interesting.
God damn it.
Look at this place, Ryan. Look at the eyes follow you.
I'm pushing another minecart in front of me.
Oh,
damn it.
Dude, this world is huge.
Holy
it's
shit.
Out of this world.
Fuck. I think I'm going backwards.
They must have been building this
the
forever.
Fuck. Oh, I see a Ferris wheel in the distance.
God, the eyes watch you as you
there's
go by.
There's mushrooms with faces.
There's tombstones and shit.
Oh, what's this?
Holy
I'm
crap.
Getting out.
We're going to have to kick on. We're going to have to kick
it's
on
the right
flying
stick if you
so we
jump
can get
out.
Around everywhere.
Oof. I just jumped.
Ooh.
Is the reticle
place.
A cru- is maybe right, a crucifix?
Wow. Oh, green fire.
It's gotta stylized. I don't know if it's supposed to be a crucifix.
It's got those little
oh,
seraphs.
It's snowing
it does.
Here.
It's like something out of Quake. Oh, I'm getting dizzy.
All right, let's see.
Oh, my
oh, there's,
gosh.
I think I found Gavin's dead body.
Gavin while I left?
I was experience.
Why do you have a Jesus
eyeball.
Bracelet?
I love Jesus.
Michael's what? Wearing a Jesus bracelet,
just
everyone.
Went by me.
Whoa, creepy trees. There, now everybody can fly.
What is
they
that?
Will exhaust
you. Oh, we can fly. Huh? Cool.
What is it?
It's a prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven.
Or wherever.
Halloween.
So on and so forth.
Be thy day.
Hallowed
that's
be
what it says.
Thy ween.
I'm back through the eye tracking place.
Gavin, stop
oh, yeah,
trying to bring
swimming.
Yeah,
this is the way I
what
came.
What the hell? There was a dude
the
in a pool.
Did we turn around?
There's a pool party? Where?
There's a guy in like a cauldron just sitting there.
Should we all hop in?
Oh, I'm all about
it. I lost him already. Jeez, I have no idea where the hell
he
is.
This
track
are.
Goes on forever.
Ferris wheel.
I just got hit with a potion.
Spooky ghost.
I know. Whoa. Oh, it's experience.
Potion. Are you in the clown house again?
Oh,
I'm back to the very beginning.
Oh, nice.
Oh, my God.
Hey, Jack, let's go and sit in the cauldron. Where is it?
It was this way.
I'm the Grim Reaper, so
oh,
this looks
yeah.
even cooler.
You can fly, don't worry. I was very worried.
Where are you fuckers?
We're at the I'm behind house. Ryan on the track.
I feel like I'm going the opposite direction.
So
now.
Does this Ferris
oh,
wheel do anything?
Here's your map.
There's no way it moves.
All right.
Guys, the Grim Reaper is going to fly overhead.
I see you.
I didn't see him. Death is obviously not coming for me.
There he is.
Well, not in Minecraft
fly.
Anyway.
There going to go. There we go. I'm going to the Ferris wheel.
Gavin is blue.
I want to find the spooky mansion, though.
Oh, yeah,
that
mansion
castle
looked
we
awesome.
Saw or the mansion?
Do you think there's a hall of mirrors?
It was one that was really tall.
Was any kid ever impressed by the wobbly mirrors?
Oh, yeah, look. Ryan.
There it is. There.
I look crazy.
I pressed a button, guys.
Whoa.
Nothing all right,
happened.
I found the giant mansion on the hill.
This is awesome.
Wow. Oh,
Gav.
There's like a game here.
Here he is. Found a game? I found him, Gavin. Come here.
Is it the shooting gallery?
Yeah,
oh,
it's the shooting gallery.
It's the head. It was a head on top of a cauldron. I thought it was a dude sitting in it. It looks like, I mean, it gives that impression. It's pretty cool. On a book.
Here's the demon. I found the demon. I'm going to get eaten by the demon.
Brian, you're
by
the demon.
Oh,
yeah, here's the
track
castle.
Goes into the demon's mouth.
Wow. Oh, there's a giant cow, Ryan.
How does it work?
Has anyone tried to get in the clown's mouth?
No.
Oh.
Holy shit, there's a giant organ.
There's a giant
like
organ?
Like a pipe organ inside
the... Does it work?
Jump on it.
You can press the keys.
Is it like Banjo-Kazooie where you can dance on it and the game's broken so it makes the same note every time because it was a glitch and they never fixed it?
Oh my god, is this like a catapult thing? What is this? Michael.
Try not to get lost.
Oh, Jeremy, I can hear
it
playing.
what is this telling me?
Dun, dun,
hang on,
dun.
Where are you at?
Turn around, turn to the left, turn around.
Oh, it's these buttons.
Ayo!
I wish we could stay on the keys like that scene in Big.
What are you looking at? Like, is this telling me to make a catapult up there? What's this stick plus string?
Does that just mean an arrow? What does it mean?
This is so cool.
I wish the sound of the pistons wasn't louder than the sound of the...
Is it allowing me to shoot the flower? Over here, look. Over here, it says there's a compass and a diamond, I think?
I don't know what these mean.
Wow, this is awesome.
I don't know.
You can't craft new items, can you?
I don't think so.
Yeah, you can.
What? Ow. What? What can you craft?
What do you want?
Water.
Oh, a bathtub.
New items.
Ah,
just
hello, Jack.
We're trying to learn from these.
Flashing in it.
From
maybe
these
that's
stores.
Just like where you
ooh,
buy shit.
Oh,
maybe
it's
that's
a toilet.
Like what they're quote unquote selling. Yeah, look at this, Ryan.
I was gonna flusher.
What does a diamond and a compass make?
Nothing.
Oh well. Thanks, Ryan.
Right? I mean,
Jack and I found a toilet.
Yep.
Can you flush yourself?
I mean, I know it makes
crackdown style.
Shower.
Oh, here, let's turn it on. Turn it on.
Turn on the fucking Ferris wheel. I want to spin.
Nothing happened.
Remember when you could drive on the walls in Crackdown? That was top.
Yes.
Oh, Jack, please. Please.
Great. I have a flush for you. There you go.
Oh, thank
hey,
you.
Ryan,
thank you.
Yo, what's up?
You want to take a bath with me?
Absolutely. Is there room for two in that?
Yeah.
Oh, come on. Really?
Somebody bring a hairdryer.
Oh,
the Grim
this is really
will show up.
How did I die in creative mode?
Oh,
this is
very
close.
Did you drop and then start
it's
flying?
It's not creative, Jack. It's survival.
Oh.
We just have flying
on. Oh, I have flying on. Okay.
Would you hit the ground?
Yeah.
Gavin, I just dropped it. I was like, smack.
Somehow,
oh, I'm dead.
I feel less clean from that.
I dropped a rotten apple in it.
That's a dangerous superpower,
on,
like flight
in.
Without super strength.
Yeah.
What's this?
Ooh,
not paying attention,
like
just flying into a building.
Oh, I'm dead.
I was like, ah, fuck.
You're the first human being ever that can fly and you die in like a week because you fly into a helicopter or something.
Double,
was it Project X? What's the movie where the kids get the superpowers?
Chronicle,
yeah.
Spy Kids.
That movie was and the fucking dude lightnings the other dude.
Yeah.
In the middle of the
three
sky.
Three dudes with superpower and one fucking kills another one. Or two of them kill each other.
Well, that was Andy.
Oh, was it?
I just remember the main kid's name is Andy.
What
because
is
Andrew
best?
Was like, that's not me.
The best Halloween
And then Johnny
movie.
Storm dies.
Oh, you
yeah,
hit
that's
the
guy
the
that
top.
Gets lightning.
Yeah.
And a snowball
I'm
came
super
out.
Strong. Boom.
Oh, it's all snowy about around the, it's like a pump, it's like a snowman with a jack-o'-lantern for a head.
What does this one do?
Oh!
You dispensed
it's a snow golem or whatever. Like, we made some of those before.
Yeah, but he's got a jack-o'-lantern.
Oh,
it's
a dunk tank.
Oh, wait. Can the snowball
They've
hit
always
them?
Been a jack-o'-lantern for a head, haven't they?
Like, if I do that, I get this.
No, you can put a regular pumpkin.
Yeah, remember when you fell in the dunk tank?
But if you put a jack-o'-lantern, they glow while they walk.
Can you throw it at buttons? I'm too close.
It's a house on Haunted Hill.
I am still inside of that mansion.
What's
Ryan,
in the bottom of the
huge.
Murder?
Ryan, can I dunk you?
Yeah.
Gross.
Get up there, little rascal.
Alright, I'm busting.
Oh, wow, that was some good puck. Do you have flying on?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Alright, you ready to dunk Ryan?
I'm a little afraid of what's in the death trap.
Enjoy.
I want to turn flying off.
Hey.
You've got competition now.
Ah!
Oh!
Ah, lava!
Oh, yeah. It's a death trap. That's a serious
it's not a friendly
dunk
podium.
Tank.
Oh, Michael, look at this. Look at this.
Oh, wow, there's another mansion.
This is so cool.
Hang on. Every time you say look at this, I gotta take my map out.
No, I'm right next to you. Look how cool this is.
Oh.
I'm stood between pumpkins.
This is a lovely mansion. All right.
What is this supposed
to
be?
That's
like
I can figure
telescope?
That out. That one.
Oh, yeah.
I got raw beef. I got a tripwire. I have a wooden sword. Oh, this is what Ryan dropped and he got melted.
You got the stuff from inside
the library?
Lava trap?
Yeah, I jumped in there and grabbed
There's
it.
There's a giant telescope at the top of the
I'm the
mansion.
Grim Reaper, Ryan. I flew out. It's fine.
Fair.
So how did they do
that? I'm the one that killed that lava.
Oh, I lost my
mind. Okay, so there's a dude back up on top of the dunk tank.
What? Yeah. Oh,
there's a vampire. There's a vampire sitting
here. Yeah, one button spawns it and the other one drops it.
Oh, okay. That's awesome.
I'm curious how you're supposed to do the dunk.
Ah, the witch bloody poison me. Pushed the button and dropped.
Ow.
I mean, there's a you can get a snowball out of this thing. I feel like now it threw something else.
Oh, I'm so lost.
Threw an apple.
How are you lost? I don't have a map. I got
fly,
hit by
dude.
Yeah, I know, but this place is huge. All right, I found it.
Whoa, there's creepy, paintings on the wall. Ah, zombie just came out of the wall.
Hi, everybody.
Ghost legs.
It's Jeremy.
I want to do the shooting range thing.
Where's the shooting gallery? I was like, I've got a devil koala here.
Here we go.
You fuck. Ow. Ah.
Oh, it was a painting.
The hell was that? It's got hit by something.
Oh, Gavin, are you done this?
The
witch. The shooting range?
It was you. I'm almost dead.
You're dead from what?
I have half a heart.
Oh, good luck, Jeremy.
Can you eat this raw beef?
That back one. So close. Let me try.
That'll work.
Yep.
Oh, little low.
That's a big hit.
Missed it.
This.
If you get a... Oh, wait. No, I didn't.
What's going on here? It's like a glass
wall.
Thing.
Why did you do that?
Oh, Gavin. Oh, my God.
You killed the Grim Reaper. That's not fair.
That
means not allowed.
That means I'm immune.
That's not allowed. You can't do that.
It's like Bill and Ted.
Gavin.
You fuck. You took my map.
You have to challenge him in three different things.
All right. It kind of gives it away when it says my name killed you.
Yeah. That's also the plot of Billy and Mandy.
Gavin, want to see something that's probably going to look weird?
They beat him at Limbo.
Oh, are you wearing trousers?
Shoes.
Take out your trouser snake.
Your body's gone. What would be the weirdest thing to have visible if the rest of you is invisible?
This is pretty dumb looking.
Your thumb.
I say eyeballs.
Oh, I mean, gross. You see, like, the back of your eyes.
Yeah.
An optic nerve.
A ghost with bare feet.
What if the Grim Reaper ran around with a bow and arrow instead of a scythe?
Is Ghost Dad a Halloween movie?
That would sound like Grim Reaper and the Cupid switched places for a day.
Bunch of people in love start dying.
Ow! God. Gavin, congratulations, you're in love.
You did not fall.
So, guys, it's, we're what, like 4 days out from the Halloween party?
Oh, look at that.
And I don't have a costume yet.
You do, though.
I mean, I have last year's costume, but I retired it. Oh, that
what
one?
Is that?
The nose?
Are you not doing that?
Well, I can't see through it.
Oh, okay. So like, what everyone said to you over and over again when you first got it, you're like, oh, it's fine. Now you're like, oh, yeah, I can't see out of it.
So I was going to, like, cut a hole in it, but it's such effort and wood.
It is wood. Well, that's because it's a prop,
like, I can make holes in a lot of stuff, but wood is not one of them.
You live with a costume maker.
Yeah, it's true.
Yeah, but she doesn't have a hacksaw.
Does
I mean, she
not?
Probably got something.
I bet she's got
but
a Dremel.
But I also don't have a fucking costume.
She's got a Dremel, but I don't think you can Dremel through that much wood.
Yeah, you can.
If
really?
You try hard enough.
I mean, it depends what bit you use.
I mean, most of them are like sanding bits.
Yeah, you don't want to use that.
I really don't want to use the penis again.
There's
Sandy
like
Bits.
I'm
Sandy
fucking
Bits
stupid because I haven't done real work in like 4 years. But there's like a circular.
There's a church
bit that's perfect for making holes.
Oh, okay.
Can't fucking think of what it's called. And it's specifically for wood.
Oh my God! There's a giant bed. Have you ever seen this?
Damn it! I hate myself.
Wow, Ryan,
have
you seen a pig yet?
They're
no,
a head with bones. That's it.
All the bacon's gone.
There's someone freaking out over here with me.
Oh, Ryan, I found you some.
He's preaching.
I found you the perfect art.
I'm gonna sit.
You found me the perfect
listen.
Art. All right,
Ryan, come to my massive bed that doesn't work, and look at my perfect art for you.
All right.
What is that?
Teleport
happening?
To player Gavin.
Bloop. See, look at the bed. Ineffective bed, massive.
Yeah, it's made out of carpet.
Yeah. Look at it.
It's a devil Edgar.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's good, right?
Very nice. Good.
All right.
This
there's
with
another
me.
Map over here.
Gotta keep
I'm
that.
I mean, obviously,
that.
It won't be that when you put it down again, but.
Oh,
it is.
Right, now it's...
I've got him still.
Gavin. Catch.
Oh, ow.
My turn into cobwebs. That's
empty
it.
Mat.
I only had two.
Jack,
sir.
Look.
Whoop.
Good.
Did you just jump out the window?
Yeah.
Why?
I'm Baron Samedi. I can't die.
This thingy, Gav.
Oh, I've seen those.
I'll take the wood right out.
Yeah. It would be very circular holes.
You would have some eyes.
Oh, yeah. Well. Your oxygen is a little like Pac-Man ghost.
Oh really?
Yeah, get underwater.
Oh, Bah, bah, bah. I would absolutely drown myself to see that.
Splash.
Get in the water, yeah. You little reaper. You little fuck.
Who was the, Oh, there wasn't a blue ghost, was there?
Blue fairy.
Was there? There
Pinocchio.
Was.
Well, I mean, Pinky, they all become blue ghosts. What was the other one?
Clyde.
Oh, Clyde, that's it.
Did you say Ted Beneke?
No.
Oh. What did you say?
I fucked Ted. Pinky said, and Blinky.
Said Inky.
Oh.
Isn't it like Inky, Pinky, Blinky?
There you
and
go.
Clyde, yep.
And Clyde.
And Clyde.
And Ted Beneke.
Gavin,
Ted
on a scale of one to confusing.
Breaking Bad.
And Ted Benatar.
Good lord, you got some trow there. Now.
Pat Benatar.
You're eventually going to be like a fully working man. Ooh.
Ooh, that was weird.
I think he just called you a non-working man.
Yeah, have
mean,
you seen him? He's not.
Yeah, fucking, he's got like drippy tentacles in his body.
He's a tiny gassed head.
Oh, you're talking about Jeremy.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm slowly becoming a human.
Well, who do you think I was talking about? Bloody Ted Beneke?
Yeah.
He's slowly becoming not a
what
man.
What happens if you put this head on, Jeremy? Did you? Oh.
Who the hell's Ted Beneke?
He's from Breaking Bad.
Have you not seen Breaking Bad?
I've seen like episodes 1 through 3.
Yeah,
it's
not in there.
Dude, it's such a good show.
It's not in the first 3 episodes.
Oh, I've been
I need
watching
a body.
It again.
Oh, yeah? Yeah? The next time I watch it, I'm going to watch it in 4K. I haven't done that yet.
Is it in 4K?
It's on Netflix 4K, yeah.
Oh, weak!
Yeah.
Why
I'm
is that weak?
It,
that's
I'm
good.
Watching,
not watching
I'm watching it.
It
in HD.
Yeah.
Oh, you
ever
idiot.
Since I got
you
my
failure.
TV, I'm like, next time I watch Breaking Bad. It's like one of the 6 shows on Netflix 4K.
That'd be so good in 4K.
You see like the
that's
fucking
lovely,
spots in his bald head.
Lovely shots in that show. It's like a masterpiece.
Can you imagine watching the best episode in the series in 4K when he's chasing the fly around?
So annoying that episode.
You know, really, you know who directed that?
You.
Ryan Johnson.
He also directed the...
Yeah.
What else did he do?
He's doing the new Star Wars.
Oh, the Star Wars.
He's doing episode 8? Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Don't fuck it up.
He's a more famous Ryan.
He also did Looper.
Yeah.
And
there's a few.
Brick.
Brick?
Did not see Brick.
Joseph Gordon-Levitt.
Are you just naming parts of a building?
And I saw Looper, which Joseph Gordon-Levitt was in.
Mm-hmm. Any other Joseph Gordon-Levitt movies you want
to... Little Rock from the Sun, but it's no movie. You know.
Oh, he's the kid, isn't he?
He's the kid.
With John Lithgow.
Yeah. He's in that.
He was in Dexter.
He was in Ooh. Shrek.
Oh my God, that was the best season of Dexter. Season 4?
Trinity
then it
Killer.
Just went downhill after that. Bro, 5 was okay, and then the show was
I didn't see the last
awful.
Season.
It was
I heard it was fucking
bad,
terrible, though.
Dude, it was so bad.
Should we see... What was it bad?
I thought a mausoleum.
Because it just made no sense.
Oh, I'm sleeping.
Was it all a dream?
It was not. It was not, but the ending was like... One of the best things. One of the best
shot
things.
Him out of the game.
I pressed the wrong button.
Oh,
Gavin,
out of Minecraft.
That was my fault. That one.
One of the best things I saw with Breaking Bad is you know the penultimate episode when he's sitting at the bar.
Great use of penultimate.
At the end, thanks, Ryan. When he's sitting at the bar at the end,
that's the only use of penultimate.
And he sees the well, I didn't use it incorrectly.
You know, like, he used
so
it correctly. Yeah,
thanks.
Yeah.
So let me have
it
this.
It doesn't come up often,
okay?
Right?
He didn't say pent-ultimate like
so
Jeff.
he was watching the news, which is that's when, in that episode, he's like, fuck it, I'm going back, and that leads to the final episode. Someone cut together the ending, the finale of Dexter into that footage that he's watching. So he's just like watching how shitty the fucking finale is, and he gets up and storms out of the bar. It doesn't make any sense. It's so bad, the finale of the show.
Jeremy, you have to find... A shirt, Jeremy.
I know, I gotta become
something
human.
Something about your tentacles touching the
hang
top
on,
of your
on.
Trousers
all
right, is
that's
really
our
disturbing.
Quest. Guys, let's explore
around.
This house and find Jeremy a shirt.
All right, let's dress Jeremy.
I have 2 maps.
Oh, look at the battage in here. How do they do
Whoa,
that?
That's serious battage.
How do they spawn bat?
I think that there's a plate right there at the door. I think that actually releases a bat.
Oh,
yeah,
they
yeah,
come
yeah,
out
of
the painting. Look.
Yeah. They're painting.
Hey,
both.
Guys, I'm here.
Bats!
This goes in the basement.
Shikaka.
I
busted the window.
Chicago. Guano. Love that movie.
You must be the Monopoly guy.
Fireplace?
Smoking.
I feel like there's a secret in here.
Did
somewhere.
Jim Carrey ever play a character who was a normal guy that something happened to him?
I mean, there was that movie,
yeah.
The Number 23.
Cable Guy.
Yeah.
What was
actually,
the
no,
one with Zoe Deschanel?
Eternal Sunshine of the
yes,
Spotless Mind is a good
yes,
one.
Yes, man. There you go.
But that was, you know, he had to say yes. That was the thing that
that's
happened.
That's pretty normal, though. Like,
Jack.
There's nothing
but it wasn't
that
like
was
you
awesome.
Have to say
yeah.
yes by a magic
what?
Spell.
It wasn't
liar,
like,
liar.
It wasn't like a wooden mask
I flipped
goes
switch,
into rubber and
off.
Wraps around your
oh,
head.
Oh, Michael yeah. went down there.
Yeah, I'm going.
That wasn't me. Eternal Sunshine is just he's a regular dude that shit just kind of happens
yeah,
to. Well,
Michael,
they
be careful.
Erase his memory. Though,
did you
right?
ever watch the animated,
thanks, Jeremy.
Animated show of the Mask?
Yeah, I saw a bit of it. And they also had an animated Ace Ventura. I watched that too.
Oh, yeah. I didn't watch that one.
No, that one was too.
What was that?
That one wasn't good enough for you?
I just didn't like it. I mean, was it Jim Carrey even?
No.
No.
I don't think it was him in either one.
Not interested.
Oh,
no, yeah, it wasn't, but...
Oh, it's a bad.
Not
I
interested.
Liked, I just liked the mask.
But I did watch The Mask, but it wasn't him. I was very interested.
Did you watch that other mask that had what?
Son of the Mask?
Oh, God, with fucking who was that guy? Jamie Kennedy?
Yeah. No, no, what, was it Jamie Kennedy?
Yeah. Yeah. Was it an experiment?
Yeah. It was not. It was not. One of my favorite Jamie Kennedy movies, and by one of my favorite Jamie
Scream.
Kennedy movies, I probably mean my favorite Jamie Kennedy movie, which I probably mean my only Jamie Kennedy movie that I like, is that movie,
it's elaborate.
Yeah, I know. When he's like the fucking rapper, I can't remember what it's called.
Oh, yeah, fuck.
Rapper's Delight.
The chick from Scary Movies in it, the black chick, and he like goes to the hood.
It's where, yeah, where he's, he thinks he's, oh, God, it, like they, he... His father pays two guys. To
oh yeah,
him out
they, it's
him.
It's
Malibu's Most Wanted.
Yeah, Malibu's Most. It's Anthony Anderson, and he's like playing a thug when he's not really at all. He's like an actor. That movie was fucking fun.
Whoa, this rose is pissed.
No, well, it was funny when I was 15.
Yeah, the rose will snap at you.
Hmm, there's a lot to this house.
Yeah, this place is huge.
Still looking for a shirt
right,
for Jeremy.
Who did this?
Do you know that I still have nightmares about right. a film that I saw when I was about six?
Why?
Was it a good one?
What no, film? It was a movie about, I don't know what it was. It was like some kid who was alone in this house and it was really...
Was it you?
Like his parents were gone, but it was like the house
Home
was
alone?
Big. It wasn't
that
scary.
That was scary.
No. But he was just like,
wait a minute. Are you afraid Joe Pesci's going to get you?
And then he's
ow!
Like, oh my God.
Right, Ryan was blown up and said, ow.
But like there was a bit with like this great door. Not great, like really good. Just like a
labyrinth?
Like a great door. I get yeah. what you're saying. Yeah. A giant door.
He like couldn't get through it. And I don't remember the name of the movie. And I've been trying to figure it out for like 20 years. And
I mean,
can't.
You could probably just Google what you just said and you'd find the movie.
Maybe.
Yeah, that's true.
But I still get nightmares that I'm like a kid alone
Stop.
In a house. But it wouldn't even scare me anymore. Like, why does it scare me in my dreams?
Home Alone 2?
Hey, let me ask you a question. Have you ever had that dream and then Ryan came and saved you from it?
No.
Ryan scoops you up from the house.
I don't think I've ever had a dream about Ryan. Take that,
that makes
Ryan.
Just you.
I actually did a couple weeks ago.
Did you really? Jesus. Kevin, you've got so many arrows in you.
Do I really?
Click out. Hit left thumbstick a couple times.
Oh, they're like on the front. It's like a chandelier.
Oh, it's a piano.
Look at this.
They're all over you,
and there's one in my butt.
There's one in my butt.
I can't live myself.
No joke. This is how ingrained my brain is to this office and how much we make
brain.
Fun of shit in this room.
Yeah.
I had a fucking dream. It wasn't like an elaborate scenario. I just remembered one like moment from the dream.
Uh-huh.
It might have been nothing more. But we were in this room, and it wasn't said in the dream. He didn't say this is why, but I know it was because we always make fun of Ryan for doing free play and being in the other room so much.
Yeah.
Fucking Patrick Salazar came to our office and address the whole office and ask us not to bother his staff when they're not filming.
Oh,
because,
no.
Because we're taking up too much of their time. And he kept saying we, and I knew he was talking about Ryan. And I'm like, Ryan, you gotta fucking stop bothering people over there. Let's come back to your desk. Like, that was a real dream I had. I told
wow.
Lindsay about it in the
Did
morning.
You believe it at the time in your dream?
Oh, I thought it was real. I was like, yeah. Literally Patrick is talking to him. I'm like, God damn it, Ryan.
I
can't believe he's scolding us.
Gavin, I found a friendly creeper.
I get people in trouble.
You did? I've
yeah.
been flying around.
So, Ryan,
he's looking
minutes.
At me.
Have you noticed, Ryan, that in the distance is a bridge over a cavern?
Or
I over
have
a ravine?
Not, no.
Is a cavern related to Gavin?
Is it over troubled water?
This
creeper, he's just friendly. Hey, baby.
Oh, there's a squid. Is that a squid?
Kill it.
Dude, squid it.
Ryan.
Squid it.
What do
Ryan,
you want me to do about
it? I saw
it?
You on the same floor as me just now.
Are
you guys
over here
at the
fighting
top
a zombie mummy?
This thing's tall as dick.
I think
it looks like
or
an
is it a
upside
man.
Down squid that's massive.
Creeper's trying to play
oh, wait,
piano.
Is it the
oh,
one
I know
that
what you're talking about.
You go by in the cart?
Maybe. I didn't make it that far. You go over a zombie's hand by the looks of it and then into a big squid hole.
All right.
Big squid hole.
Deep Someone's right above it.
Ooh. Yeah, I am. Yeah.
Guys, I think I found something.
Yeah? What'd you find? This
castle eating heart. Is there any beating hearts beneath the floorboards? This castle's so tall.
This might be a puzzle. I might have found a puzzle.
Oh, really?
It's driving me mad!
Oh, a puzzle?
There's an even
puzzle.
Bigger bed that doesn't work.
Oh,
yeah,
are you
the
in
beds
the mansion,
are coffins.
Daylight, brah.
Whoa.
I'm up here at the observatory.
Just gotta do it, bro, huh?
Oh,
the observatory?
I'm coming to the observatory.
To the observatory!
Don't mess with Zohan.
I'm pushing buttons, but nothing's happening.
Huh?
May have been way less interesting than
Jeremy,
I
Jeremy, I found you a shirt!
What?
I
need
found
that.
It. It was in a frame.
Oh wait, let's all get
it's
together.
It's a golden
then.
Chest plate.
Let's
apparently.
Experience Jeremy's chest being
I'm at the observatory, Gavin.
Okay.
Ryan, you'll become
off.
A whole man.
I'm on the top floor of this massive castle.
I blew a hole through the
That's
wall.
That's where the observatory is.
Is this a friendly creep? No!
Don't you lose that shirt.
My shirt! No!
Here you go, Jeremy. This will make you happy.
Gavin?
Yeah.
Where are you?
I'm dead.
Oh.
I'm out in the wilderness.
Don't dance with me.
Well, Jeremy. Where'd you die?
Jeremy. Well, teleport me to you and I'll show you.
Don't tell anyone. I just made this thing. You can take it.
Jack, I can be whole.
You can be whole,
you
Jeremy.
You can make me
why is
whole
it? Oh, there's Michael up there.
I was just waiting for you guys to notice.
It's like, why is it raining arrows?
I think Jeremy looked up at me a few times.
I did. I was like,
just
what
didn't
the
say
fuck?
Anything. I was just waiting for you to notice shit falling from the sky.
Effing oh, heck, Ryan. We are high.
Yeah, we're almost
put it on,
high.
Jeremy. Let's see what
save
you look
save it
like.
For after work.
Oh,
hey, you got little nubs.
I'm a person.
I missed it.
I'm an amputee, but I'm a person.
Oh my god, you do. You're a person.
Yeah. I missed it, guys.
you just have no arms.
Hang Jeremy, on, we want to see the whole Jeremy.
Come and show
like
me.
Completely Jeremy's nubs.
That's pretty fucking funny.
Ryan, can you teleport me? I'm missing it.
Yeah, now you sure. Just look like a creeper that's been scared
Gavin,
white.
You're white there.
Oh, I'm here. Never mind. You're white as a ghost. Wait, no, I'm not.
Really? Where are you?
Oh, there he goes.
I'm all on right. The other side of this wall.
What are all these buttons?
Oh, ow!
Sorry.
Why?
I was minding the wall. Wait, where's
Gavin, I'm a real boy!
But you don't have arms.
I'm a real boy!
Well, put something in your hand. Put something in your hand so it looks like you have a...
Oh,
wait,
yeah, hold something.
Oh, wait, I've got wait, zombie flesh.
Here, oh, wait, no, here, arm? Yeah.
Yeah!
Hey!
Well, Jeremy, your arm's back.
It looks like it's your dick.
All right, swing it. There you go.
Thank you for all the help, guys.
Jeremy, it was lovely having you as a
you
complete
were our
person.
Friend.
Casper turned into a real boy, but
you
only for
us,
one night.
You taught us lessons that
he's
will
disappearing, guys.
Be
he's vanishing.
For tween to teenage girls.
It's like the kid who was the cat in Hocus
hey,
Pocus.
Thanks for sacrificing yourself to save Christina Ricci's dad.
Well, I'm not bye. Flying.
Bill
go out the window, Jeremy. It's up
yeah,
in the
Bill
top.
Pullman lives to see behind another you. Day because of you. It was pretty, like, weird how they comically goodbye. Murdered him in that movie.
Yeah. Bye, Jeremy.
It's like, he fell out a window and he's dead.
The ghost crashed into the wall on the way out the door.
Yeah,
he's gonna smash into shit. All right, let's fly into the sun.
That was ooh. Cool.
Yeah, into the sun.
Guys, I like Halloween with you.
Happy Halloween. Oh, there's a giant cow. I didn't even see that until now.
Ow.
See you next year. Except for you. I'll see you tonight, Grandma, because you're going to die.
I'm the Grim Reaper. I'll kill her.
Yeah.
Does anyone know the entire Vincent Price speech from Thriller?
No.
Me neither.
I will find you.
And should I look it up?
Liam Neeson?
is that from Thriller?
It's something like, darkness falls. I don't know. What is it?
You got
across
it.
The land.
And
that was it. That was
it.
The whole
darkness
speech.
Falls across the land. And
Thriller lyrics.
The midnight hour.
I can feel
it's close. To well, that's the lyrics of the song. God damn it.
What song?
Oh, take me there.
It's close to midnight. Something's evil lurking in the dark. Under the moonlight, you see a sight that almost stops your heart.
They should have had Vincent Price sing
you
the entire thing.
You try to scream, but terror takes the sound before you make it. You start to freeze as horror looks you right between the eyes.
Horror?
You're paralyzed. Because this is Thriller.
Let's stop.